Hey everybody, welcome back. My name is Mark, a Clockwork Bear, and here we are back for Control, I believe, Part 9. It's been a little while since I've been back in the game. I just wanted to finish up Black Mesa. Now that that's done, I can focus my attention on this. So please like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope you all are staying safe. And let's jump in. Go ahead and continue. I kind of forget where I'm at. I think I have to go see my brother upstairs. I did some side quests a couple days ago just to raise my power up a little bit. But I had my ass handed to me a couple times as well. It's kind of why I wanted to focus on just one game and get it finished. Because jumping back and forth, like, I would be in one mode and then get into another mode. Alright, Dylan is on the upper level.
Oh my god, but you have to write everything in a made-up Georgian code.
Where are we going?
Just when I thought things were stabilizing, Marshall abandons us. I'm sick of no one telling us what's going on.
Information's always been on a need-to-know basis.
Well, I need to fucking know. I'm gonna put my level in.
Marshall orders us to just sit on our asses and then he leaves? What's the deal?
She must have her reasons. She's probably out doing some recon.
Then she should have taken us with her. I need some action, goddammit.
Yeah, this isn't at all creepy.
What do you know about this Arish guy?
I heard some rangers saying you saved them in maintenance. They were attacked by a new kind of hiss, and Arish got them out.
All right, but still, a security guard cheating rangers? I don't know if I like taking orders from a mob.
Where's Dylan at?
Did you see that hiss they marched through here?
I think he's in there.
You are a worm of your time. The thunderstone distorts you. Happiness comes, white pearls, but yellow and red in the eye. Through a mirror inverted is made right. Leave your inside by the door. Push the fingers through the surface into the light. You've always been a new you. You want this to be true. We stand around you while you dream. You can almost hear our words, but you forget all your time. The thunderstorm distorts you. Happiness comes, white pearls, the yellow and red in the eye. Through a mirror, the inverted is to your right. Leave your inside by the door. Push the fingers through the surface into the way. You've always been a new you.
Okay, John.
You are a worm of your time.
Shit.
Who distorts you?
That's Dylan. Can you hear me? Come on, Dylan. I'm here. I found you. Do you know who I am? Oh, you know me. Say it.
You are Dylan Faden's sister.
He's talking in the third person. Always a good sign. Do you know who you are?
Not Dylan. Trench and Darling made sure of that. I'm P6. P6. But I'm better now. The hiss made me better.
Push the fingers through the surface into the wet. You've always been the new you. You want this.
Can you
to
stop
be true.
That? Please. Not exactly the reunion I'd hoped for.
It feels good to say those words. I want to say them. They sound good. They make me feel good. Don't you want to say them too?
No. Fuck off, no. You need to help me get this thing out of his head. If he is still in there, if there is anything left, you have to help me.
You! You came in through the hole in you! We let you in, you've always
not safe.
We found Polaris together with my sister when we were very small, in ordinary. In the desert, through the door opened up by the slide projector. But she didn't help when Trench took me away. She didn't give me any powers. All the powers are my own powers. She didn't help when they locked me up for years.
After a long time for a pause, we build you till nothing remains. The air cracks and the truth will emerge out of you. You are home.
The Bureau brought the slide projector back here with me. And the Bureau did what the Bureau does. They used it. And they found... They opened the door up to the hiss. That's the only thing I can thank them for.
There. There it is. We stopped the altered world event in ordinary when we shut down the slide projector. And now the projector's here.
An earworm is a tune you can't stop humming in a dream. Baby, baby, baby. Just plastic. So safe. Nothing to worry about. Funny.
I welcomed the hiss. I let it in. To get rid of her. The hiss set me free. Polaris is using you. The Bureau is using you. You are a puppet.
You can almost hear our words, but you forget.
If we shut off the slide projector, maybe that will stop the hiss. Maybe it's not too late for my brother.
You must see the truth for yourself, Jesse. Sister, the horrible truth about the Bureau. The hiss is the better option. Go to the Prime Candidate Program in the Containment Sector. I have the keycard to get you there. Salvador wanted me to have it.
Wanted? Bullshit. I saw what the hiss did to Salvador. What it turned him into.
Okay, Dylan. I'll go. I want to see the truth for myself.
I'll go. But only to look for this light projector. You can help me. We can end this.
You are a worm through time. You are a worm through time. The thunderstorm distorts you. Happiness comes.
Okay. Yeah, that was totally fucked up.
Leave your hands inside the black door. Push the thing through the surface into the way. You've lost it.
Okay, we've got to go to containment.
Apparently the director restored HRA production. They're already getting other survivors out of safety. Wait.
Wait a minute, where do I need to go? Containment. There's logistics, Panopticon. I'm assuming that logistics is where I'm gonna want to be. Okay, what weapons do I have? Machine gun, pistol.
Okay.
let's go back. Oh, you think you're slick, huh?
Discovered the oldest house while investigating a suspected altered world event case in the New York City subway tunnels. The agents found their way up into the building. Once we became aware of it, it was there. For the rest of the population, it was hiding in plain sight, a slippery blind spot, seemingly discouraging observation. It's a place of power. An ongoing AWE of its own, seemingly adhering to its physical outer constraints and yet constantly breaking the known boundaries of reality.
Remini, I gotta say.
Shifting. Note, for more details on control points and the research and process to stabilize and secure the core sectors, refer to a separate presentation. After extensive research and investigation, the Bureau made the building its headquarters on November 13th, 1968.
Okay, so we're standing in it.
The Federal Bureau of Control was never out in the open. This was always an obfuscated, classified, top secret operation. So imagine
I'd love to stick around and chat, but
aspects began in some unquantifiable way to affect the Bureau as a whole.
I was going to say, is Remini. Wow, you guys put a lot into your games. Just, like, ridiculous amounts of data. Okay, right here. I'll do that on the mission later. I don't really want to do, like, the side missions on camera, because they take quite a while. And I really don't want to bog people down with
prime candidates. The Bureau needs a director. Our future. P6 and P7.
Okay, if my bro's P6, I might be P7.
Uh-huh.
Ow! FYI, if you guys haven't guessed, Throw is one of the most overpowered things in here. I mean, it is super OP. Like, if you don't use Throw all the time, you are missing out. What the hell's this? I'm going to assume I need to go down.
Is this what Dylan wanted me to see? It doesn't matter. We need to find that projector. All the times I felt paranoid,
yeah.
I was right. The Bureau could have given me the answers, but they just stood by and watched me.
You're not paranoid if everyone's out to get you!
We used to play there all the time. Me and Dylan. And other kids as well. Studied what happened in Ordinary here. That's the place to start looking.
Oh, we got... Thank you. feel like I'm not done. There's like way too much red around. I should just kill him just in case. Alright, here we go.
There and it's never gone away.
All right, we're heading towards the turntable, which is in the opposite direction. I'm just making sure I'm. Oh, don't want to go in there. I don't know what that stuff is yet, but I know I can't walk on it. I was having problems jumping. I think it's this keyboard. I switched off from a wireless keyboard to a wired one. But now, like, I'm not jumping. I mean, control's working.
Thank you.
Okay, there's a thing down there.
There's gotta be a way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel nearby. Gotta be a way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel nearby.
I'll have to get that later.
Something's blocking it.
Way. This way. Well, it's not going that way. We need to get to ordinary AWV, but where I came from. Is there a door that I need to open, or? I feel like I'm gonna get jumped. I was right.
Yeah.
feel like I'm gonna get jumped again. Okay. I have to go this way in order to get to Ordinary, because we're trying to get to... I don't know where we're trying to go now. I think I may have missed something. I'm a little lost. We're approaching a half an hour here too. Okay. I know where I am. I think. I think we gotta go this way.
You're listening to America Overnight, celebrating 29 years on the night in the shadows.
There is a curious correlation with the yet unbearable forces intruding upon our world, in the form of altered world events. These forces gravitate toward archetypal objects, a gun, a television, a supposedly haunted house. So clearly humanity affects this process. Our collective unconscious is a map of sorts.
Oh my goodness.
Mm-hmm.
I could upgrade Shatter, but I kind of like Spin, so I need two more corrupted samples.
At the world of governments, that it works past our forces. Dr. Darling, we must have the building. The woods, the dump.
I feel like a boss fight's incoming. Where's the slide projector? Okay, this is just a mock-up of the town. Whoa. Knew it.
Outside town. Did they recreate that too? Is that where they keep it?
Where is the dump outside of town? I just need to go up.
You mentioned a poem last time we talked. By Thomas Zane?
Yes. Beyond the shadow we settle for.
Ordinary dump site.
Here in the middle of New York, and nobody saw a thing. Pretty unbelievable.
Starting to get a little bit of a frame drop there.
Thank you.
around here. Ow.
Effective immediately. I'm setting up a new department. Dimensional research in the research sector. Transferring the slide projector there. That's where my focus will be now. The ordinary site remains as is. We'll be back to... I don't know when.
Darling took the projector to the research sector. He dedicated a whole area to it, so he knew it was important. Dimensional research. That's where we go next.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna get to a, spot to save it. Top. Nope. Just stuff. I heard that. Here we go. All right, I'm going to save this here. Good job. And we have to get over to research the ashtray maze. And thank you so much for hanging out. I'm gonna stop it right here. My name is Mark, Clockwork Bear. And I'll probably play another section tonight while this is uploading. Because I'm super into this game. As I said before, I just wanted to finish Black Mesa just so I could focus on this game for the rest of the week. So thank you so much. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll talk to you later. Bye.